13 young men were rescued from an illegal initiation school in Orange Farm, Gauteng. Another 14 ran away before the rescue day. The 13 were taken to Jabulani Hospital and would be reunited with their parents. Police responded after a parent reported their child missing. The department condemned the abduction of young men by those who run these illegal initiation schools.
Initiates have been rescued, and there are 16